Hi friends, welcome to Mechanical Explorations. Now in this part, we are going to see about momentum. In Newtonian mechanics, momentum is differentiated as linear momentum or translatory momentum or momentum itself. In general, momentum is defined as the product of mass and velocity of an object. That is, P equal to M into V. It is termed to be a three-dimensional vector quantity, which possesses both the magnitude and direction. So it is a 3D vector quantity. In SI units, momentum is measured as kilogram meter per second. An important concept is that Newton's second law of motion states that body's rate of change of momentum is equal to the net force acting on it. Hence, momentum for a given object is the product of mass into velocity of a given object. Hope so friends, you understand the concepts. If you need any videos based on mechanical concept, leave it in comments. We will make it for you. Thank you.